Always use the correct safety gear and use your tools safely. I'm not a good role model for this. I'll get a couple of nails. He's just bent, that's all. Still a nail. And this fella, same. And I got just a little short one here. What I'll do with these is for pinning this through. So I'll just chop it off temporary here until we know how long it's got to be. on in. Got a couple of bits of half inch rebar. And that'll be long enough to do the job.
So the line there is the wall, and that will be that.
bottom. And the other end is the same. Now using alpha files. Do is weld there and there. And I'll put it on this end, and it's the same thing. Yep, there and there. Thank you. Well, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please click like. And if you're not a subscriber, please subscribe. There's more to come. Thank you.